He's wanted. He raped a horse.
He raped a horse.
I'm a goat.
You don't like that.
Please, if anybody from Texas, here we go.
Tell me like that.
His name is Cipriano. Anybody from Texas, this is Cipriano who did that to the horse and the sheep.
Alright, tell me where you're from.
Now we call him Cipriano.
Fuck yeah.
We got my nigga Musa here from Cali.
You feel me? Rockin' Naeem Allah Irhamah.
Rest in peace, Allah Irhamah, man.
Damn, I wish I was clear though. Bad shirts for
I have on YouTube, it's clear.
I know.
Yeah, pictures.
I'll make another one. I'm gonna take a transfer and just make another one out like a long
time. Musa, he's from Cali. He's been here for now, how long?
3 years.
He's chilling. A bit chim chai to falafel, a bit of, you know, come to Musa.
So?
I think we're gonna go trip somewhere.
Hey Moose, give me 2 falafel and 1 hummus, nigga. Shout this nigga.
This shit hurts.
Give me 2
falafel. Sorry, hummus.
Oh man.
Take that soul.
You do a thing falafel.
Yeah, you better, man. It's the thing.
Just do it, don't be stupid.
Hell no.
You can't make me do something stupid. Alright,
go ahead, Saeed.
I'll tell you, Sifiyan, can you go see
this? That's my, bro, Saeed, that's
that.
Man, come on, nigga.
Okay, Saeed, go ahead, Saeed.
It's my, his car, from inside, he has a goat leather. Michelin regular, because he likes goats. See? This is Matu Carlo. Anybody from Texas, that's his car, and that's the guy's wanted
like
for
giant,
raping a horse and a goat. He's a horse molester.
That's horses?
It was a horse monster. That's fucking disgusting.
That's why he left Dallas.
You hear that shit? You hear that shit?
Musa told me, right?
I told him.